Hello everyone, this is Mauricio here with Tico Laser Creations, and today we're going to be working on building your own fume extraction system for your laser machine. I was having a little bit of too much smoke and fumes, so I decided to do something about it. This one has a carbon filter inside and a couple pre-filters. I designed this in LightBurn, and I'm going to be posting the link to the files in the description of the video if someone is interested. And also we'll be posting the link to all the materials used in the link of the video, I'm sorry, the description of the video as well. For now, if you like the content, please subscribe. That motivates me to put some more videos out there that might be helpful to someone. And let's get to build something. I got my new machine, and let me show that to you. That's one of my monsters. I just got two of them, and the main deal is this one is 150-watt laser, and it cuts beautifully. It cuts through anything pretty much, but it cuts faster, it cuts thicker materials, but also produces more smoke. And I need to do something about it, otherwise my neighbors are gonna kick me out of the neighborhood. Anyways, I am going to be working on doing a fume extractor, and you guys can join me. But the first thing I'm gonna do is go into LightBurn and design an enclosure for that. Let me show you also what I got. So we have 560 CFM pen and a carbon filter to go with it. I'm gonna be posting the links to this in the description of the video. All right, the main thing is that I want to have an enclosure with all these filter and extraction system. It's gonna go right here, kind of underneath the machine. And then it comes out, then I can get the exhaust up. So I need to think about that when I'm going to do this.
All right, so basically what I'm going to be doing now is I'm just gonna get into LightBurn and design the enclosure I'm going to be using. Then we're gonna send that into the laser, cut it, and then assemble it and put everything together and see if it works. So let's get to it. All right, so after taking measurements of the space I have, taking measurements of the parts, they're gonna be inside the enclosure, the filters and the fan and all that stuff, finished the designing of the part of the enclosure in LightBurn. What we're gonna do now is going to be looking for some wood. I think I have some stuff. Let's just try to figure it out. All right, so basically what I found out is that I didn't have the wood I thought I had, but I got this box. It was where the laser tube came in, and I'm thinking this will work. It is exactly 10 millimeters. So that's a little bit thinner than I was hoping for. Come on, 2 millimeters. I was hoping for half of an inch. So anyways, I was hoping to save this one for Halloween and make my own girlfriend's kind of thing. But hey, we have better things to do now.
Right here we can see this vlogman is being produced. Let's go outside and check it out. Here is my exhaust outside, and as you can see, it's basically no smoke at all. And the fan is super silent.